though. I'm thinking hearing actually. I should probably try turning on this screen real quick. I'm a little quiet. So this is my comic. I've been off and on it for a while now, but I'm trying to finish it. Right now I'm at a point where I'm trying to get the lighting effects, like it's a night scene, and I'm trying to get the lighting effects to look like it's actually at night with like a street light coming from, you know, a street, whatever. And you can see that the bottom panel, the last one, I had an idea, but I'm kind of rethinking it. I'm not really sure exactly what I want to do. I'm not sure how to achieve the effect. But actually, no, I do have an idea of what I want to do, because I uploaded this to Instagram, and I had, like, a filter, and it actually showed me, like, an exaggerated version of what I wanted, but more or less what I wanted. The colors are right, the highlights are right. This just was too much of it, like too much of that effect. So I'm just gonna be playing around. Not gonna be talking too much because I might at some point have a fan right next to me because it's friggin' what? How much? Last I checked, it was like 76 in October. I don't know why it's so damn warm. But, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully the stream info updates, because I'm not doing Modern Warfare. Okay, it did. Alright then. Sorry. Messing around.
Thank you.
See, this is where I'm, like, kind of getting frustrated and stuck. Because, like, I feel like I'm... Oh, shit, I forgot I had the screen on. I feel like I'm overcomplicating things for the sake of getting an effect, but I feel like it doesn't need to be that complicated. And it shouldn't be that complicated, because I have to replicate this effect for every single panel going forward. So... That's why I put, like, a experimenting on the top there, because I want to give off the impression that, like, you're going to see some awesome shit or anything. It's just basically me just running around.
Thank you.
of it more frustration. See, here's the other thing. So, like, the effects that I want don't necessarily work for the background. Because right now I have, like, I was messing around with these two, because I kind of like the way she looks. With soft light, as opposed to soft light with different color layers and sublayer colors. Just because it looks more, like, bluish. But I am thinking about the street lights. Street lights would be more yellow, so this will kind of work too. I don't know. But the point is, like, I tried applying that same thing here, and I get something completely different. Even if I, I'm pretty sure. Let me see. Apply that same. Yep, it's the same, more or less. So I have to remember, like, okay, so the characters have to be this way, the background has to be that way, or the background has to be put a certain way, like what I was doing earlier was multiply. There it is. Multiply and then go over it with different effects, see what works better for lighting. Essentially what I was doing with the panel down here. Hold on. Looked up. Like, this is mostly multiply and soft light, but these are two different layers. And that's what I was doing before, but I kind of wanted to do something more, like, streamlined. Like, I didn't know if I wanted to do the that sort of effect for every single panel, because it's going to take forever. And then, of course, it has to be consistent with every single panel, so if I decide later on, oh, I like this way better, then it's going to mess up how everything looks. Like, I already have different issues with, like, it already doesn't look consistent with other pages. Ah!
Hold up, guys, my thing just restarted. I still live? Okay, I'm still live, guys. I'm now have to open up the friggin'.
This was an earlier page. Could open it in Clip Studio, but don't feel like it. Because I think it's divided into three panels, because I did this on the iPad originally. I was stressing over the background for this one. Why don't I just do that again? Now the effect probably won't work that well. Who knows? But this is basically... This panel is what I was using earlier, or what I was doing earlier, which is more consistent with the other two pages, but this one helps make the comic go by a lot faster. I don't have to worry about, like, lighting, I just have to worry about shading, more or less, and then let the layer effect do its job. Now they... Do I have effects on her? Well, then she kind of sticks. She kind of sticks out like a sore thumb. I don't know. I'll keep playing around. Alright, I'm gonna take a break real quick. Not real quick, I'm gonna eat. I don't know how long I'll be. But hopefully, like, 30 minutes? 30, 45 minutes? We'll see.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
I don't know why, but I completely forgot that I drew this, even though I just, like, looked past it earlier. And what the hell? I seriously didn't think I'd get, like, 2 pages done today. I thought I would be, like, frustrated about halfway in and not know what to do. I'm still not really happy with 59, though. I don't know. Maybe I might go back and do it the old way. Because they kind of stick out. No matter what. How did 60 turn out? Ah, shit. Who counts for that? Oh, I forgot to change the opacity on this one, didn't I?
know it's the cops. I gotta go, guys. The cops are after me.
I don't know if you're gonna hear that. It's just sirens.
Alright, guys. If you're still with me, thanks for joining me. Thanks for sticking around for this long. I'm not sure when I'm gonna do another one. Hopefully soon. But we'll see. I tend to get burnt out really easily. Especially when I make like a lot of... Especially when I do a lot. Alright. I might be on later on. I'm not sure. I was planning on being on with Rigo. But, I don't know if we're going to stream. Because I don't really know what to stream. Might just screw around with GTA. I'm not sure. Alright. Like I said, thanks for joining me. Catch you on the next one. Peace.